अरुणा जी, क्या हाल चाल है?
हेलो, फर्स्ट क्लास, आप कैसे हो?
सुना पिक्चर 9 तारीख को लग रही है?
या गॉड विशेस, कीप योर फिंगर्स क्रॉस।
क्या रिपोर्ट मिल रही है डिस्ट्रीब्यूटर से?
भाई, हमको तो बहुत ही अच्छी आएगी। अब आप बताएं मार्केट में क्या हो रहा है। हमको तो सब बोलेंगे वाह 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 जी, बहुत अच्छा है, इट हैज टू प्रूव अच्छा।
और आगे का क्या फ्यूचर का प्लानिंग किया इसके बाद?
बस अभी एवरीथिंग इज इन द पाइपलाइन, देखो क्या होता है।
प्रीमियर करने का इरादा है?
प्रीमियर आई डोंट थिंक हम लोग कर पाएंगे, बिकॉज गोविंदा जी यहाँ नहीं है, रवीना जी यहाँ नहीं है, सो मेन स्टार कास्ट नहीं हो तो फिर करके फायदा नहीं ना।
और डिस्ट्रीब्यूटर का क्या कहना है?
डिस्ट्रीब्यूटर्स भगवान की दया से बहुत खुश हैं,
उनका रिस्पांस
वेरी हैप्पी, उनका रिस्पांस भी बहुत अच्छा है,
बाय द ग्रेस ऑफ गॉड वेरी नाइस, इट वॉज वेरी स्मूथ सेलिंग एंड आई एम टू हैप्पी। एट टाइम्स आई फील व्हाई डिडंट आई डू इट अर्लियर, but I was a bit scared doing it. Naturally, it's a very risky job, very big gamble. So I was very scared. Naturally, women are scared. They are very, I don't think they are very strong at times. And where money lies and risk lies, they are very careful about it. That's why it took time for me. But I feel that God has guided me to take a right decision and do it. It was wonderful. There were a lot of rumors about Govinda Ji, and but I don't think I had no problem at all. He was so helpful to me. On my sets, he used to come at 8 o'clock in the morning and work till 3:30 next morning, and again come on the sets at 10:30, 11. And I'm highly obliged that he has really favored me. See, like being a colleague, it's not his job going out of the way and doing anything for me. But I'm thankful to me, he has done it for me. It's comedy all the way, and how it is shaped up, I would rather tell you, everybody likes their own child. They look, I mean, if my son or my daughter, I feel, the beautiful piece on the earth. You know, you cannot, moons and stars cannot be more beautiful than my daughter or my son. So this is also my child, and I feel it's good by the grace of God. No, not at all. If people are scared and not coming to me, okay, now she's become producer, I can't help it out. But on the contrary, they should understand one thing. Okay, if I become producer now, I can understand their problems better. So from my side, it's open. What they decide, it's their choice. An artist is never satisfied, you know. They feel ke ek aisa role, some role has left somewhere, you know. I could do it, you know, I can prove myself. That satisfaction never comes in an artist. But I think that's up to my fans to decide ke in which film they like me most is most important for me. I love dancing. I used to love dancing. I used to love doing comedy roles. Still, I will do comedy roles. I would do it. And vampish roles also. In Kurbani, I would like to do a vampish role like that, you know, with all that power that she can, you know, just kill everybody. Yeah, it was actually also a vampish role. In the end, she becomes positive. Lekin wo bhi utna hi tha. But uski appearance, I mean, the appearance of that character was not modern. Like Kurbani was a mod look. She was a vamp, but all the mod look, jeans and all that, all bright kind of dresses she used to wear. And this woman wears a sari, but she was so vicious as she was in Kurbani. Bad addiction, I know. Once you eat good food, then you feel, then you start saying, something is wrong here, something is wrong there, I would like this, I would like a role like this, it should be displayed like this, it should be done like that. All nakras, you know, one shouldn't stick to a good thing. One should not even get a good thing in life, because then you carry on. See, like today, I had to change my career just because all the roles are not so good. It cannot. In our industry, I think in 5-7 years, only a role like Beta can come. Nobody even can write for you. If I want to produce a film tomorrow and I would seek for a role, ke aisa koi role ho, where only beta type jitna powerful ho, I think I can't do it.